Okay. I assume I can be heard. Assumption. Okay, we're doing the alternative ending. So, for context, I had to redo the entire thing. Because I thought like putting the save point down would allow me to go back to it, but it doesn't if you watch the other stream. And like, yeah. So I had to do the entire thing, but I speed run it, yeah. This time it only took like 2 hours. Isn't that grand? So we're back at the googly friend. Yes. So we did, I think? Yeah, it was this one we did the last time. This was the red helmet. But like, it's locked, so you can only get one unless you either save scum or like do the entire thing again. and I didn't save scum correctly, so I had to do the entire thing again. As I said earlier. Yes. You are purple now, my friend. Core protocol aligned, Atlanted. Care shell. Completed, intact, finished, whole, reawakened. Language synthesis, partially stabilized. This shell thanks you, all shell, other entity. This shell is accepted. This echo is home. Yes. This is done again. Oh my god. It's stacking again. Oh my god. I do enjoy my stacking. Yes. More stacks. More stacks. Yes. Is anything else? This shell is accepted. It will accept fake shell and determined. Others accept the blanket. This shell accept the blanket and determined. I should always be happy, I think. Why did they only give him one finger? Are you ready to hear more stats? Because I did none of these. Yes. I always like the artwork in this game. So yeah, that was the thing, I guess. Damn. Let's give him fluids out of the blue way. Oh, I forgot to get this one. Nobody cares though. bubbles. Okay. Well, yeah, those are the same ones I got last time, so it's not random, I don't think. Anyway, yeah. Blueprint. Hooray. I wonder if this is gonna duplicate the roads I already had. Try out the other helmet before I say goodbye. Because why not? We gotta pad this out somehow. Cushion. So, let's see. Alright. Man, I find it weird that they use the human. Oh. There he is. This one's much more sleek, I dig it. Lean. Definitely think it should be classed as an exo head though. I mean, you literally start as an exo. Kinda like how the worm head is for Viggeen, you know? Cover the eyes. I guess not. Anyway, yeah. Oops, I'm gonna call it. See how it looks. Looks like a robot fella. Yeah. We'll see you in the future, I suppose. Actually, let's just check real quick. Yeah, yeah. Nice. The heads are mine. They belong to me. Yeah, feet glitch. Why are you following me? I said toodles, didn't I? Oh, toodles. Oh wait. Now I